Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire War Expanded Fall of the Republic. We're gonna resume.
Tactical battle imminent.
And instantly there's a battle. He's not a bulwark. Oh, only a one? And then you're should be on a dreadnought, right? Yeah, Providence dreadnought. That's all you sent? I think I win this. I think I could probably win this one.
Your orders? I heard velocity cannon firing. All lights are green.
All lights are green.
Ready to deliver. Ready to command. Your orders?
All you guys and you.
Ready for command.
Yeah, they're gonna run. I was gonna say, I don't know why. I don't know what that plan was. And it's not like this was an unknown, like I moved these guys in once I got notified. I do remember at the end of last episode we found out about that, but... Oh, and right, while I'm here we need to do things like that. And Coburn, get your fleet lead. And you're gonna end up leading Anakin's, but Tarkin is the other one who's active right now. What, didn't you have a really cool ability, I thought? Right, he's got interdictors on him. That's what he had, that was really cool.
Construction complete. Building started.
Oh wow, we're really got a money. Oh boy.
Shield up!
Construction complete.
You guys head over here with Rex. As should you. About to invade Bothawi, huh?
Construction.
All right, well, Tarkin, get over here, at least to Rhodia.
Research complete.
Construction.
Actually, just head up here. Yeah, send the big fleet in. Whatever they send is not gonna win.
Underway, sir.
Around.
Enemy fleet approaching. Enlisting
more clones.
Troops.
Actually, go here to Kant, though. Which should
building
probably get
under
back.
Construction.
That's all you. What? This AI must be broken. What are they doing? You said one ship? I guess I didn't. Oh, well, you know what? No, that was a pretty fair amount to send initially. But now that I got a goal on one, well, I might have dodged that. They dodged some of it. Dang it. That was stupid.
What's the order?
If that costs me. Never mind. He's running. I probably could have killed it had I waited another half second before firing. Probably could have killed the engines, but oh well.
Beginning construction.
Alright, you get back down here then. We're gonna take probably Nelvon. Oh gosh. This one you wanted me to do? I've got one cycle to do this. What do you want me to do? Build three barracks? Oh. Conquer Rendilia. Well, I mean, that is pretty close. Hey, we're... Our fleet's on its way to Christophsis. Should be okay on this one, hopefully. Maybe not.
Velocity cannon firing.
There you go. Please smack that guy. The problem is this massive swarm of bombers they have.
What is it, sir? Standing by. Right, sir.
All TIE squadron here.
TIE squadron here.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Kill this thing so hopefully they'll want to run because they lost their, like, only ship.
Orders, sir.
What's the order?
Actually, no. Don't move.
Ready for command, sir.
Because that guy's gonna spam me down with missiles.
Attention. Primary target acquired.
Squadron standing by.
Under the hangar area.
Course set.
No, go kill these
received.
Things.
Locked off.
Our space station is under attack.
Open fire.
I'm not sure that boosted firepower on that thing stops. Like, if it makes the point defense fire faster, I would doubt it. I hope it does.
Locking on target. Target locked.
Repairing. This is not a drill. Repairing. Hypervelocity gun available.
Velocity gun's available. Let's throw this thing.
Cannon firing. Repairing. Repairing.
Attack formation.
Repairing.
Torpedo launcher is offline.
Repairing. Go after the stragglers.
Repairing.
Regroup for another attack.
What's the order?
Roger that.
What is it, sir? Standing by.
Warm up.
What's
for the
order? The
Empire.
Attention. You've killed every big ship close to you.
Repeat.
Target bombers. I don't care how many credits I gotta spend to do this. I want to win this.
Eliminating target.
Attention. All strategic pilots on deck.
Repairing. Because then I won't have to rebuild all this again.
Repeat. All heads to battle stations. Repairing. Attention.
Some bombs hitting us.
Repairing.
Okay, keep that repaired.
Repairing. 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 Space station damage.
What is it, sir?
I hope he's targeting bombers, because that's what he needs to be targeting. Oh, we lost that because I couldn't click it. Like, as soon as the bombers are dead, we win. It's just whether or not we can keep this thing alive long enough to kill off those bombers. Oh, we lost our Corvette. Well, we do get one more, but...
Primary target acquired.
Space station under attack. Repairing.
I kind of just want to say who cares. Honestly.
Concentrating fire.
Yeah, concentrate firepower. Target those bombers. Now, that's, yep. Yeah, it's over. When those guys showed up, we lost.
Launch bay is disabled.
Why are we running? Don't run, it doesn't matter. And now we just get to show up and wipe everything.
Tactical battle imminent.
We got their ground troops like half a second before they attacked. That's so awesome. Get wrecked, loser. There you go, do that.
Hypervelocity cannon fire.
You target that, but more importantly is to do...
Copy that, General.
This.
Going in. As you command.
Your information...
Calls
has
plotted.
Been to be most useful. Your actions have been adequate and successful.
Focusing all firepower.
No need to worry. The planet answers to me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, well, there we go. That was quick. Look at that. I hate those B2s. Kill them all. Of course, we now need to rebuild that again, but we'll probably take Nelvon. Because that'll stop the Techno Union from really attacking much. What do they have at Hypori? Maybe that'll be Anakin's first assignment.
Production. Construction complete. Construction complete. Vehicle in production.
Victory twos. Wow. That will be a tough seat. Why are these two separate? GC-9979. They're the same. Okay, whatever. Shut up. I don't care.
Construction.
I don't
complete.
Know where the Techno Union capital is. Oh, probably Utapau or Mustafar. Like, just logically, one of those makes
beginning
sense.
Beginning construction. Construction complete. Vehicle in production.
Grab yourself some LA-18s.
Building started.
Come on, really?
Let's move this bucket. Bring her around.
Why don't you just leave me alone? Stop attacking Batuwi constantly.
Building started.
Build up Umbara a little bit more. We need you guys to work together. And by work together, I mean come reinforce Delta Squad. We need to build up. We haven't been building a Fondor.
Constructing.
Definitely should have, though. I guess we could send the Avogado fleet there. And you could take Yagdul. Yes, the high value. And tactical allows us to actually defend Bestine to some real extent. Probably a good choice here.
Choose your reinforcements.
It's so many of those stupid things, huh?
I copy.
Commence flanking.
Losing speed. Copy. Full throttle.
Bring in a couple Venators to act as a.
Ready to update orders.
A carrier fleet.
Yes, sir.
And provide us the.
We'll level.
What am I trying to say? The fighters and bombers that we need to win this.
Charging generator.
Bravo 4. We're all set here, Commander.
Sir, what?
There's still Techno Union ships in the area.
This is Beta Squadron reporting now.
Bombers, go hit that.
Destroyer.
Yes, General.
Yes, General.
Destroyer holding.
Our Praetor's probably going to take a beating. Oh well. You got to be serious. You target this guy. Okay, click him for like a half second. Yeah, you know.
Excellent shot.
The Venators, let's go ahead and do that. There's a whole bunch of bombs heading towards us.
I've got them in my
freeze the shields.
Locking on target.
Coming back around for another run.
We're gonna wipe out these Corvettes. Let's see if they're gonna charge us down like that. The major torpedo launchers. Wow, that thing has more health than I thought it should. It'll make your torpedo launchers more effective. Well, hopefully I should be able to break through. That's when Cad Bane steals the holocron. And he disguises himself as a clone trooper. Oh, wait. Oh, she's killing this one. Come on, do it. Yeah!
Where'd he go? Intercepting.
You guys start. I mean, just. No, target that guy, actually. Now you work on killing off bombers. Bombers are about to kill their shipyard. That's good. Why are you not? Oh, you got iron cannon, right?
We're receiving an urgent transmission.
Target destroyed. Incoming.
Wow, you Lawrence got beat up, huh? Oh, some parts on missile ships. Target those. The Praetor continue to wipe these guys out.
Sir, there's not much time left.
Prepare for battle.
We've got secondary reinforcements.
Bombers, come in and work on this goal line now. Start moving this way, honestly. You can't be serious. Oh, we are. You are. We're so serious. Yes, General. Alright, target this guy. Actually, target these.
Excellent shot.
Because they will need to die anyways.
Yeah.
This is
the enemy is in full retreat.
Order
squad mates have been destroyed. We've reached the
receiving an urgent transmission.
Yeah, okay, the Praetor did get hit with that ion cannon again. Not that it matters, because that's the end. Alright, a victory over Yagdul is pretty good. And to get the damage.
Bring her around.
A small fleet, but a fleet nonetheless. Delta squad being damaged sucks.
Let's move some troops.
I guess we could grab these guys from Prestine now.
Construction complete.
All run together. Speaking of which, Prestine, what do you have on the ground? Just that? Get this, you have a bit more money. Okay, so I know they have an ion cannon, so we're not going to be doing any bombardment.
My trigger finger is getting
choose your reinforcements.
Wait, we get 10 here? That's insane. Alright, grab a couple of those. Now bring in a whole bunch of tanks.
At maximum unit capacity.
Enough of this. Are you trying to get me angry, sir?
That must be if you damage him.
Get ready to move in.
Get ready to move in.
Turret online. Follow behind me. On it. Watch the crossfire. Now we're even.
There's gonna be a lot of enemies up there because they already took that reinforcement point. The hope is that this swarm of tanks will do a decent job of clearing the way from any anti-air turrets or anything like that. Wow. Glad I didn't send my LAATs in there. Send them in now, though. Hey, you, you, come over here and drop off Delta Squad.
Delta,
you should capture that for me.
Bombing run available.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Send a bombing run over here.
Ready to engage.
You guys back up a little bit. Some of the LAATs over here to back you up. Yeah, there you go. That was pretty good.
Construction complete.
So is that beam anti-vehicle? Yeah, okay. Probably why it takes so many shots to kill a lot of this infantry. Go kill that.
Let's form up.
Actually, you'd send Delta Squad this way.
Bombardment available.
Let's do that. Why not?
We've secured an abandoned mining facility.
You guys are gonna actually head up to the north there. We're gonna have these guys, yeah, come down here. Get away from that. There you go. Hey, kill the anti-tank turret, though. So crab droids count as infantry, yeah. Which is interesting. I don't know, it's not necessarily wrong, it's just a little strange to me sometimes that they count as infantry rather than like a light vehicle. I mean, I guess they fill a similar enough role. Anyways, taking the Yagdul is good.
Planetary control achieved. Building under
construction. It's a bit more money away from them. Whoa. Wait, that's a lone subjugator. Go get it.
Commence flanking maneuver.
Tactical.
Oh, we caught it. Oh, that's awesome. That's so awesome.
Plenty of supplies to go around.
And deploy those mines.
Choose your reinforcements.
The devastation. Well, that's really what you want to call it. It's going to get devastated, I'm sorry to say. But it's over for you.
Yes, sir. Plotting flight plan.
Do the same thing we did last time. Five Venators, Yularen leading one of them.
Ion cannons firing.
Wow, that's really funny that they missed that bad.
This is Admiral Yularen.
Ready.
Yes, General. Raise the shields.
Raise the shields.
Ready to update orders.
Alright, so now we make all these guys group 3, and you are 4. Go hit the subjugator. Group 3, target bombers.
What could possibly have happened since I lost the...
Good defense. Hey, don't move into that, please. Come on. Oh, it randomly... Did they fire that at fighters? No way. Do these guys have laser cannons? They have 2 light dual lasers. Okay. Do you have any kind of lasers? No, you're all turbo lasers and ion cannons. Makes sense. Bombers, go hit the Golem for me. Now this thing's shields are down. Praetor, hit those pulse cannons. Venators also just start ripping into them. Fighters, go work on killing bombers and stuff.
I have them down. I'm on
them.
Enemies in range. Target locked.
All ships fire at will. All ships fire at will. All ships fire at will.
Yeah, this thing is getting absolutely devastated.
Eliminating target.
If you can catch one of these things off guard like this, they're so unbelievably weak. It's awesome. I'm surprised the bombers are actually doing this well against the Golan, given that. Oh, I guess their corvettes didn't stay here long enough to really do much. Hey, you know what? Fighters, go kill this then. Yeah, because Yularen and the Praetor can do all the. Yeah, they can finish that thing off easily, and they don't really need any help.
Open momentarily. We need to destroy it.
We all level them.
I see. Actually, you guys are gonna go kill that Corvette, Yularen. There you go. Then if we call the ground troops. Yeah, okay. Well, I say all. I think they only need 2, but. Man, killing that subjugator is awesome.
Construction complete.
And where did they build that thing around here? Complete. Sluis von or Solus, probably. That would be my guess, anyways.
Now we're even.
Invasion commencing.
I guess those ground troops I sent a while ago made it. Horde Vaughn should be an easy enough one to take, honestly.
There's something here.
Get ready to move in. Follow me.
At maximum unit capacity.
On my way. No problem, squad leader.
Get ready to move in. Scanning infantry. Woohoo! Yeah! Take that! Wired up.
I want you to sneak. You can't sneak around behind.
On it. Area's not secure. I'm a holding up.
Oh, this is the repulsor path. We can send our saber tanks over it.
Base is under attack.
Oh, wow, we lost one. Dang it. Wow, we're gonna have to kill all these AATs though before we can really push in anywhere, I think. that guy's alive? Oh, wow.
Your orders?
Try something like that, maybe. That could hopefully be effective. Why don't you guys come here and build me some turrets? Hey, kill this guy. He's the real threat against you. Yeah, there you go.
Turret constructing.
Hold your position.
Stop. You guys go hop into here. You guys gotta push up first and take the initial hits so we can defend our turret line. This music is awesome. We gotta wipe these.
Unit destroyed.
Hey, you gotta get up here and defend this. We can't lose that. Is this what's building all those AATs? Oh, they have two heavy factories. Okay, back up, back up.
Bombardment available.
Do that for me.
Unit destroyed.
Now they're gonna build more. Man, imagine if they had an ATTE model that had a shield generator on it. Yeah, I don't foresee these tanks really living long term.
Yeah.
But they did enough damage that we can now send in just two ATTEs to finish this, probably. Let's go bottom. Man, actually, we should try and pick up Fixer. So that way we have something to repair these if they need it. Wow, they're dying?
Well,
these things are getting absolutely swarmed.
That
is mad unfortunate. Yeah, they're about to die. Oh, wow, they built a million AA guns. You know what? We can leave it up to Delta Squad, then. Let's do it.
Unit destroyed.
Well, that's
choose
not good.
Your reinforcements.
We need to defend this landing zone. Come on, get up here and start helping.
Delta squad forming up. Get out of there! Get out of there! Delta squad, let's take it down.
Everyone is good vital signs, sir.
Good to go, sir.
I was hoping we could see him, like, shooting the anti-armor attachment. I think they all should have... I guess they get the grenade launcher. Anti-armor. Okay, well, I don't know why no thermal detonators didn't activate. That's weird. And they're getting swarmed by commando droids. Yeah, there you go. Die.
Lock and load, Deltas.
Let's do that so we have some anti-tank coverage back here behind us.
Lock and load, Deltas.
Lock and load, Deltas.
Construction complete.
Yeah, whatever that is. Dying.
Lock and load, Deltas.
Bombing run available.
Get out of
there. There you go. I was gonna say, finally get that detonator on it. Well, apparently it's not gonna blow up. It's super weak. That's fine. They'll be able to kill this and then... There we go. I'm back out of there. So what is Fixer's ability? Oh, he has an EMP burst. Okay. That's pretty cool.
Wait here.
Thankfully they all back to back, so they're gonna heal up. Gotta wait till their shields come back.
Stop looping around and hit the not quite yet. Get out of there. Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier. Get out of there.
Yeah, that does shut that down. That's cool.
Detonate. Go back, lift the key. And then go out now.
nice prison to leave.
No, don't follow. Don't chase.
You, Vector, now, wait. Let me think about it.
Delta Squad's just gonna single-handedly wipe out this entire base they got.
Stop limping around and get some Vector, soldier. Get out of there.
Like, what if we just did this?
Bombers,
probably a pretty low chance it actually makes it, but... Alright, stick a detonator to that bunker. I kind of would have liked to have taken it for myself, but... Oh well. These commando droids are getting real annoying, I'm not gonna lie to you. Not so much that they're like deadly or anything. You just don't want to listen to them. Come on, boss, get in there. Alright, back up a little bit.
Take the
defensive
formation.
Get him, Sev.
Constructing.
Thank you.
Construction complete. Lock and load, Delta.
What? Kill them.
Turret constructing. Great against fortified droids, armored vehicles, anyone else. Construction complete.
Hey, can you target that? Yeah, you can.
Delta squad forming up. Wait here. Let's set a trap there. You could use some Vector, Delta.
Roger that.
If I do this...
Turret constructed.
Nice, it did make it.
Construction complete.
Let's do that.
Lock and load, Deltas.
Our base is under attack.
Had you captured this for me, hopefully without that anti-infantry turret doing too much to you. And I'll just call in a couple tanks down here to secure this area.
Secure the landing zone.
Yeah.
Follow me! Follow me!
We'll beat these
at maximum.
And then you guys are just gonna walk this way. What is killing him? Oh. I didn't know there was an anti-vehicle turret there. That's annoying. Come on, wipe this bunker out. Whoa, 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 back up.
Reinforcement point contested.
Let's do that. You know what, get Sev up here, actually. Sev has the range to blast this stuff from a billion miles away. That thing's gonna die. That's annoying. There, thank you. Jeez. Delta Squad, defend that area. Thanks, just come up here and win this.
Bombing run available. We've secured a landing zone.
Y-wing here.
Somehow he's not getting attacked by that, which is awesome. Finally retreating, great. After we lost a lot more than we should have.
System conquered. Construction.
But to be fair, the space battle above Ordpog. Wiped out a subjugator, which is awesome.
Construction complete.
Helped us tighten the noose around the southern portion of the galaxy. Let's give it a pause here. Let's see what else needs to be built up.
Beginning
Mondor
construction.
That. Stasis.
Beginning construction.
Has to completely rebuild. Ugh.
Vehicle in production.
Thought I was gonna do that, and then it should be done.
Recruiting
maybe
soldiers.
A whole bunch more clones. Pathway's done. Krant is done. Serrano needs to get more defense.
Building under construction.
We'll probably continue that northern assault soon. Anaxis, that's all you've only made me three commanders, really. What's your influence? It's at 9. It's almost max. Oh well. Like, shouldn't I have a political option? I guess we're still 19 BBY. Yeah, we got one more year until Palpatine asks us to support him, or Mon Mothma says support the, what is it, like, Coalition of 500 or something. Make a bunch of Jedi Knights. We'll see how strong they are. But also, we're gonna end this episode here. I wanted to build this. Because Rendili, or Mon Calamari has Rendili Star Drive.
Constructing unit.
So we're gonna do...
Unit canceled.
Gonna continue to build this fleet up here to be massive. You don't know, this is probably enough. Next time we'll use this, probably. Instead, I want to do that.
Vehicle in production.
But that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.